I know what it's like to risk it all for the sport that you love. My name is Jeremy Horn. I'm a professional MMA fighter and I own a gym here in Utah. I try to teach my students the importance of having fun while staying safe at the same time. This means always wearing the right gear and knowing your limits. When I ride my dirt bike, I try to do the same thing. Wearing my helmet and the correct safety gear allow me to get the rush that I love while making sure I get home safely. When I first started riding, I never wore a helmet. Until one day, a buddy called me out on it, and I've worn a helmet ever since. Be responsible and set an example. Whether you're hitting the gym or the trail, remember, nobody is invincible.